Money can't buy happiness. Yes, I agree with you. Maybe it cannot buy you happiness. But can money give somebody else happiness? And do you want to contribute back to society? If you want to contribute back to society, how will you do it without money? How much of time can you give? How much of effort can you give? And how much of oxytocin can you get? Right? I'll give you a live example. All of you had coffee, right? How many coffees have you had in your life? Right? But if you have gifted somebody a coffee, you'll still remember it. Why? Because that happiness multiplies. It's the spirit of giving. You drink coffee, right? But you give somebody else, you buy somebody else a cup of coffee who doesn't have anything to do with you. There's no business commercial transaction. You just buy it for the sake of it and do it. Who feels good? You feel good many times more than that cup of coffee you had. And that's why today billionaires in the world are donating 85% of their wealth. Warren Buffett is donating 85% of his wealth. Bill Gates, 60% of his wealth. Mark Zuckerberg, crazy figure like that, 49% of his wealth. And those are all in billions of dollars. We're not talking change, okay? And dollar, today we're looking at dollar at 73, God knows where we land up. But this is what it is. This is the sort of money which is there.